Habaya keren bikin nopo tai kubor, uba poleng do, uba long ru menteri ke sorkar jela. Ula ong balasan posnem keladon kejeng bakla hake reservation policy, bad omla ban kemilinti ban penbet ikan kejeng ia tang hapo san sengi, san tayo ne san benai. Kidon shibun kejeng bakla hake niko policy, hake baul ai nuksa kumno la aban aipor hadu ar ne lai snem ban pendap iki kambalat teli. Bad menta la dadon ke kam kambalat teli hadu kat arngut, kumno hap ban ap hadu ar ne lai snem ban pendap iki niki kam. Bat kini ke peni ba ke jing terekam ke telot bat ke ofis terekam kam dan nong tre. Uni unong yang lamu lo kubur ru ya ke jing ma lada don baya kun persya ya ke reservation policy. Bat ulong ba kelong ke bama namar ki don bun ki jerwet jerwat. Bat kini kan penolong kum bagi pat ba ki siat dala dia la dia. Bat kini kan merak ke jing mensawhi yu pat ba. Ha ke baya day ba ke jing penterekam ya ke roster system ubak poleng do ulong baya kini kemat an ya keren ha ke jing yalang ke kunhun menteri. Bad hadian kan ni kan don ru ke jingnya keren ha ke jing yalang jong barok ki sengsan pertai. Bad day ha kini keren san barok ki lak menepil ujung mud dan ni ben ajung mud kumno ban ya cekmat. Uni unong yalam ke seng UDP ulong bah ke election MLA ke balalet ke UDP ke labesu ha ke manifesto ban bishar benia abyang ya ke reservation policy. Nereha bah ke seng ke lepeniang sampun rungut ki kertong. Nereha job pat tangkat wengut. Kata klem kain lang ke sepungut ki kertong nari lom garu. Bat kini ke peni babuan ni kiwi ki constituency kem kwa banwara ke jengkela ya ke reservation policy. Uba poleng do ulong bah kemud arpusan teli ki constituency kem kwa bandan ke jengkela ha ke reservation policy. Bat lada kain lang ya ke UDP kat wengut, bat ke VPP sangut kan long tangkat nerungut.
When you seek the people's mandate, and you got 11 out of 36, it means that the rest, the majority of the constituencies are not interested in any change of the reservation policy. 36 minus 11 means 25 constituencies did not favor a change of the reservation policy.
Yeah, so the matter will come up before the cabinet. Let the cabinet memo be prepared. I will study the memo and articulate my point of view in the cabinet. But first, let the cabinet memo be. So accordingly, I will put my views across in the cabinet that if at all this has to be done, it can be done only prospectively. One. Two, you can take the matter up to the Supreme Court. Three, the State Assembly has the option of legislation. So which of these options or which combination of these options will work best? That is entirely up to the House and the Cabinet to decide. You're aware that government service has reached a point of saturation. Three is also the fact that a blunder was committed 50 years ago. So how do you resolve that is more difficult because it's an issue that has been festering for half a century. So a solution will not come in 5 days. A blunder that has been perpetuated for 50 years cannot be resolved in 5 days, 5 weeks, or even 5 months. But let it be resolved bit by bit.
Komu Menteri kata nak jenguk kai pertai. Ubak poleng do ula pentip, baga sorkar kalau jengmut ban penkelano ikalenti na kendai lat, syaduk lat sosun, kum ka jakayat kejat jonggi pat ba, bat kabalat ni kinong demadan. Hendrai on ai ka karpas tangi kitu kibasa akan kejaka. Uloong baban syat ban klan kinong syong syong kidon kam manyak kejat. Bat kum ta kesorkar kala syem ikan ikan senjam ban penkeluat ikan ikan kejaka, ban long no tang kejakayat kejat. Kaban om don syuk kejing penduit na kikali lani kinong demadan. U Menteri Sorkar ulah pentikna hadian beladep ban kang ya kali ban yat nak kena kejaka ulang ba amdai pat ban mi bujli de ginong de madan ulang ba ke sorkar kelapan kre ru ban pen mi ya ke jing mana ban om sya asyu iki kali ban penpa e kihon hagi jaka ke bekongsan ke badan hakenong ba selong ban ne kaliang ke tenak jengok kai ke ladak ban penmena ban omsha penpa hon syo ha orkid umyam bad on sa penbenaru iki wegi wegi jaka ki ban om la asyo ban penmi e kijing sawa
buat la kala don ke signage mat sebelah sebelah dan kibri ugi ben sawa abek ke ba ketak wat iki nompang di ngilak sedang ya kini ha property jong tourism department pocket umyam kelas sedang dikiwi kiwi itu minlek menjo ke jingjur jong ke noise pollution has kentam hasar ke kita ya ki nongpang ke kita ya ki bukule ke kita ya ki nongsyok syong baro di ngin persyang ban deal bat kita ke isu di wan le kata sedang dak bangi di clash wat tik tang ya kak dai la nang tu number room sapo mot kan dai bai tang kalen ti ya ke jat jong ki tu pai da di hawking ni don ka plan na bentar ko hawker zoom la ka jong di pat ngin penti kena ba aba ngila kang lat ya ke jing rung jugi kali kimde bere ban bujli ya ya ki kalin mi bujli na da ki nang chomara ti kata kan lega approach ke jong ni ti ke jing bot i kalong ba ka hill station ki brio ki de ki ban kai ban khia ban kai ban khia don ka ban yat ban yat mut yat kem da ti ba yo sha tara kali la ni sha tara u nong di madan ti ya kau wipat ke benda kalau ni bang keren bah ni kalau bah ni dan bun ki an kapa ngidu na ke dei enforcement ya ki an
ha ke wipat kaliang uba polong do ubalong menteri ketenat arts and culture ula pentip ulalet benjurep ya ke Shillong International Center for Performing Arts and Culture ke Sikpak balasiam ki babun ki jingduna kumta an persyang ban penbiang no ki jingduna da ke basedang na ke kerteng jong ke project Sikpak kebam di kekerteng ke besengu tenat, dan margi dan shibun ki tenat ki bapang suai. Ulang bagi dan bun ki jing penkela ki bahap ban lea. Bat hadu menta empat dep ru ban IT yang kena ke projek syaka sorkar jelah. Wat la ya ke Sikpak la dep ban pelia naduk ke senam balalak.